To save a mother and four teenagers who were trapped inside a Hancock County cabin over the weekend.
Floodwaters from the storm surrounded the place. Crews had to use boats to pull them out.
And now they are talking to Fox 59's Lindsey Eaton, who walks us through how quickly this celebration turned dangerous amidst all this severe weather.
Cell phone video shows crews pulling a boat up a road that looks more like a river.
We were isolated, basically. Like, we had no way to get out without rescue.
18-year-old Morgan Brooks' graduation party was on Saturday night at a cabin here in Hancock County. Once the party was over, Morgan, her mom, her brother, and a couple friends were planning to stay the night.
It was just an idyllic situation until it started raining.
Powerful winds and pounding rain. The storm didn't let up.
As the water got higher and you see things floating, you know, big logs, pieces of, you know, rusted out cars, you start to think to yourself, well, what if those hit the cabin?
They moved their cars to higher ground and watched as the water kept getting deeper and closer to their cabin. They didn't want to wait any longer, so they called for help.
We thought, we just need to get out of here.
From where we're standing, the cabin is about a quarter of a mile back. You can see the water has gone down, but Saturday night, it was way past this gate right here, and at some point, it was 3.5 feet deep. It took rescuers 2 trips to get everyone out safely.
They were like taking full-on steps but only moving like an inch because of the current. It was so strong, and we were like kind of joking around with them, like, hey, we can swim, that's like that, and they were like, no, you wouldn't make it.
When crews from several departments showed up, the water was up to the porch, just inches from the cabin. It took crews about 2 hours to pull all 5 people out.
I know it's their job, but gosh, they risked their lives, you know, to get us to safety, and I really appreciate it.
This mother and her college-bound daughter are grateful and certain this is a graduation party they won't forget.
I had the coolest, I think.
In Hancock County, Lindsey Eaton, Fox 59 News.
Now, thankfully, none of their cars were damaged, and with more rain forecasted, officials are